Everyone knows the new Hoppe Audio Shade is a roof, but the best part about it is the music. It is the loudest, clearest audio in the market today. We partnered with Kicker and have all of their audio components in this product. So it has a Kicker head unit, Kicker amps, and it has four different speaker configurations that are available. The first level is 4 6.5s, two in the front and then the two in the back. The next level is 4 of those 6.5s, the same 4, and then a 10-inch sub. The next option is 8 6.5-inch, and then the final option is 8 6.5s with the 10-inch sub. When you first get your Audio Shade, we will have tuned the amps preset for your speakers to perform at their optimum sound levels once they're broke in. When you first get it, it may not be as loud as it will be after you've listened to it about 50 hours. Every hour that you listen to it, it's going to get louder and the bass is going to increase, so don't worry. You can turn it up with your graphic equalizer at the beginning, but as time goes on, the bass is just going to continue to get louder. You don't have to worry about breaking in your speakers as far as the performance, but they will continue to get louder for about the first 50 hours.